For me, I felt blessed and I felt really grateful. Mm-hmm. So, sobrang malaking bagay, malaking opportunity to be able to represent the country. And it's such an honor. Alongside amazing people. So, sobrang gandang experience talaga.
And you know what, Dina, you mentioned to me before that it was pretty easy to set up chemistry because before your wing spikers, nakalaro mo sila sa Ateneo. But now you set up good plays for the likes of veterans, Kale Mao, MJ Phillips, Mommy Mai. Was maturity a big factor for this?
I don't think maturity was a big factor, but it was one of the factors. Pero I think the bigger factor there was really getting to know each other. Yeah. So I think that's what it takes lang to be able to know, syempre, kung anong gusto ng mga sets ng spikers ko. So yun yung maganda doon kasi madali lang kami nakipag-friends, nakipag-close together. So that one really helped talaga for me.
All right, so now before we move on and catch up with the rest of you, syempre, we can't have you all here without playing a fun game that we played yesterday and good reviews that way. So we're going to play with you also. We played this with your teammates and tonight, let's hear what you have to say here on Spill the Team, mate. Okay, so this is how it works. We're basically going to ask one question and ask which teammate reminds you of this person. And of course, there's still a lot to talk about with regards to that. So, yung unang tanong ko, sino ang pinaka mabigat yung kamay in terms of either blocking, in terms of spiking? I don't know. Faith, who do you have?
Oh, I have Ate Kale Mao.
Okay.
So,
oh,
yeah.
Sobrang obvious yung answer na yan. But please, go.
Yeah, kasi parang wala, di na akong magtataka kung when, like, she's the first person na went into my mind when you asked that question. And mm-hmm. She's not only a smart hitter kasi, she's also a really strong hitter. And alam ni Kali yan, since nakalaban namin sila, when we played Rubisco versus Tokomucho. So Kal was the blocker of Ate Kale, and I think Kal could share a little bit about how Ate Kale hits, diba? So yun.
Oh, Kal, share nga. So let's...
Wala.
Okay, sige. All right, the next one what we have here is the most overwhelming and inspiring yung presence. Wow. Okay.
Let's have Camille to answer
No? Let's go.
For me, it's Ate Reyes.
Okay. Yeah, of course. Bakit?
Kailan siya yung pinaka-veteran talaga. Sobrang knowing Ate Reyes na sobrang humble niya, sobrang galing. And yun, pag nakikita ko siya maglaro, sobrang na-amaze ako. Okay.
And you know what, Camille, for Ate D-Mac, she had such a strong presence and inspiration for you. Kamusta yung dati tumitingala ka lang sa kanya? You were looking up to her, idol mo siya. Anong pakiramdam na you got to play alongside her in ABC?
Grabe yung feeling. Kasi parang dati pinapanood ko lang siya. So ngayon, nakalaro ko siya. At the same time, tinuturuan niya ako.
Of course. All right, so ito naman, this one is for Dina. So, sino ang pinakamagaling maghabol ng bola?
For me, it's Ate Don. Ayan, so sobrang na-amaze ako with how she plays because she really, kita-kita mo sa mata at sa mga galaw niya na gusto niya manalo.
Yeah.
So, kahit saan yung pupunta yung bola, hahabulin niya talaga kasi syempre, besides being the role of a libero, she's really eager, and that's one thing that I admire about her.
Of course, and she's been there, she's done it for most of her career, and to see it close up, I can only imagine how you felt about that. But Faith, when you look at this team that you've have, again, we always talk about yung mixture, diba? Yung mga bata, and then the veterans out there. When it all came together, parang the chemistry that everyone had, it's like you all belong with one another. How did it feel that when everything did come together, na everyone was in sync almost?
I think it was really the best balance. Kasi we have the young ones, we have the experienced ones, and together, nag-gel, and parang we carry each other eh. So we could say the kids, we carry sometimes the intensity,
yeah.
Like the strength, the fastness, and all that. And the artists, they... they bring the experience, the eagerness, the determination in playing. Yeah, so it's really a good balance between the team.